Hello fellow weirdos, welcome to do some Lost Alpha with me. I have been on a little round trip to Yantar. I have repaired my gear. I have, what else, didn't take any extra jobs, stashed extraneous shit. I mean, the kind of shit that I know I can't take with me to the end game. And I think I've spent quite enough time with this playthrough, so yeah, let's go to the generators. I mean, if I change my mind and want to complete some completionist shit that I have so far not completed, such as perfect artifact run for Sid, or I don't know, collecting all the suits ever or that sort of thing, then I mean, I can just do that from one of these late game saves. At the moment, I am thoroughly done with the game, so let's do it a traditional way. Let's go through the Twilight Zone. Speaking of stuff that I haven't accomplished during this playthrough, I haven't been able to break into Darkscape Twilight Zone. I mean, I have been doing it during earlier builds, but I think the devs have plugged the holes that I found. And I haven't found a way into Forest Twilight Zone. So there is that. A few others. Yeah, with Old Road I don't think I even tried properly, because this is such a novel experience, novel map to me in itself, that I never even felt that I had to look for the Twilight Zone there. Probably other shit as well. Can I even reach it from here? That's the question. Okay, let's see. What about this building? Can I get through it? Okay, I think we're good. I think we're good. So let's have. I took this with me just in case. I don't know. Like, I have accumulated weird shit during the travels, so why not? Yeah, I have your drink right here. Oh dear. Now what? Like, I will have to go inside the map anyway. The reason I didn't want to was that there are zombie fight about, and they, I mean, I didn't feel like dealing with them right now. Oh, and this is a solid wall as well. Well, fuck. Good start, huh? So if I jump down, then I'm down. I'm guessing. And all the textures are solid from this side. Hmm. I guess I'll have to try again. Okay, let's try from here. Can we? Ah, no. Oh, wait. There is solid yard here. So, yeah. We're good. Yep. Fuck off, doggo! Some shit in various stashes, but right now I'm quite indifferent about it all. Like, okay. That way? Yeah, you take the dogs. Away. Yeah, bitch. I also didn't didn't explore nearly as many buildings and places in the NPP level as I normally would. But then again, many of the buildings and places are somewhat familiar, like similar enough to the original, so it would be more like a comparison what's different. Buzz off! When it comes to exploring stuff and recording the exploration stuff, then I think I'm always open to little extras and encores in case I find something interesting to share, so there's always that. Let's make a manual save here. I have no idea what the final level might bring. I think there's like shit ton of Psy effect. That much I seem to remember from the screenshots and stuff. Okay, so we're finally here. The one level that I have never actually played. Yo. This reminds me another thing that I haven't accomplished. It's to get the Leap of Faith stash. Sneak as fast as you can. Shit. Oh. Okay, let's try that again. What?
Стрелок, очнись. Как ты? Все в порядке? Ну уже, надо спешить.
So was this by design or what? I don't know. 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 Can I run? Oh, but I can sprint. Okay. So I guess this was scripted. Oh shit. Okay, let's see what happens. I'm gonna run first. Is he sneaking now? So if we're both sneaking, I still think this is, yeah, this is scripted. Okay. Whoa.
Стрелок, очнись. Как ты? Все в порядке? Ну уже, надо спешить. Crap. Damn it! Okay, already with pistol. Yeah, gotta keep my weapon. All
also I have the armor that keeps me agile. So that's going to use the hammer. Keep moving. Loading. Okay, let's quick save. Move, 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 move. Okay, I move so the ghost can shoot. Materializing shit, or what is going on? There's some shit happening there. No. I didn't want to go third person. I just wanted to look. I'm gonna make a hard save here. Tunnel. sand. Okay, maybe not the best position. Okay, so this kind of reminds me of my first Shadow of Chernobyl playthrough, when you first emerge from the... Uh-oh. When you first emerge from the aggro from underground. Ugh. Okay, again. But I think I'm at a great disadvantage when I exit the underground, so. Let's try once more. So I like the concept of attacking from the rear, but emerging from the hole and doing it from a ladder, that's just not viable. But I think what I'm about to do now is... Okay, so... Can I see the other tower? From here, but second tower. Is there a guard there? I can't tell. I'm not sure. We got rid of one guard. So there is a guard, but he's prone. Check on ghost when I have say satiated my incredible hunger. Oh, you're fine. Okay, fine. I need to check on these guys, you know. This is what we do. Also, I'm always hungry, so... Also, bandages. Bandages and sausages. Priorities. Okay, manual save. This is not gonna end well.